A version of Boo with no self-restraint and evil coursing through his veins destroyed the Earth. Goku and the others were barely able to escape, even with the help of the Supreme Kai's teleportation. Without sparing a moment, Boo used the same teleportation to appear in the Supreme Kai's world himself.
How did that monster get here?
Of course! He saw the Supreme Kai use teleportation! It didn't take him long to copy the technique.
Well, fine. If we have to fight, it might as well be here.
Alright, let's hit him and see what happens! Better go all out from the start. If we get killed, the universe is doomed!
Show me now, this Super Saiyan 3!
Final battle. The fate of the whole universe is at stake.
Lagging behind you in strength. I've been wanting to do what I want. To have fun. To kill my enemies. And for my own pride. But you, you're a different character. You don't fight to win. You fight to keep pushing your own limits and to never, ever lose. That's why you're never interested in ending someone's life. And you never even wanted to kill me. It almost seems as if I've just now come to understand. Just a little bit why people can kill
Kakarot, forget about me! Just land the final blow and take him out!
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I can't get it over. It would mean that I'd have to charge up my power for a whole minute.
You didn't want me to have to fight him alone!
Die, Vegeta.
I don't need you to tell me that. Let's go!
I know I've just been standing back and watching, but you're really getting cocky. Do you think this international martial arts champion would let you get away with this injustice forever? Even in a dream, you're scary. I'm sorry. Boo? What?
I hate you! Don't hurt my friend Hercule! Yeah!
Yeah!
That'll never work! Even if I collect a little energy from everyone on Earth, it still won't be enough to defeat Boom!
I told you! It's time to repay you for all the times you've saved them! Each of them has to give you every bit they can spare!
Huh?
People of Earth, can you hear me? Right now, some are far away! Warriors are fighting against Majin Boo to save the Earth! However, things are not looking good! We need your help! Raise your hands towards the sky! We're going to defeat him by gathering your energy!
My body holds up. I don't care! This is getting exciting!
You're not getting away with it! Here it comes!
Ah! Why won't you listen to me? Everyone, please, hurry! Don't you care about the fate of the Earth? The fate of the universe?
You idiots! Aren't you listening? We need your help! I, the Great Hercule, am asking you myself! I'll defeat Majin Buu, but I need you to give me your energy first! I mean, it's not like we have a choice. Telling them that is the only way they'll trust us. Anyway, our priority right now is to beat Boo.
You might really be the savior of Earth!
That's the best you can do!
It's done.
It took you long enough. You almost look happy. You really drive me nuts.
And so, Majin Buu finally perished. He was destroyed completely, without a single cell remaining. Once again, the Earth, as well as the universe, were saved by Goku.
We'll be right back.